Hey, hi again, guys. This is Lisa, and I'm back with another product just to give you my thoughts on. This one I saw actually on, I think it was Instagram, and they advertised it really well, and they said it was free. You just had to pay shipping. Usually, if you're like me, you click on those, and the shipping is like three times the price of the product itself. So, I went ahead and I clicked through, and actually the shipping was super affordable, less than the cost of a water bottle. So I went ahead and said, yep, I'm going to go ahead and do that. And this one is called the Infusion Pro, and I actually have water in it right now, so I can't take it apart. But it is designed to hold fruit or whatever you want in the center to flavor your water a little bit, so you're not just drinking plain water if you're like me and you have an aversion to water. Sorry, that's going to bug me, guys. I just cut my bangs, so now they're all everywhere. I don't think any better. Anyway, I've been using this now for a couple months, and there's a good and minuses about this bottle. The good is I like actually how much water it holds. It's right under 20 ounces. I want to say it's like 18 ounces of water. And I just leave this insert in all the time, but you can unscrew the bottom and take the insert out and then just have it. But you can also put ice cubes in there. You can put fruit in there, vegetables, if you like some cucumber in your water. What I really like is that there's a lock on the front here. And so I can't open this lid unless I bring this down, and then I can open that. And then as you can see, you can just drink right out of there and then just latch it shut again. It hasn't leaked on me at all. If I'm driving or carrying it around, I usually latch it. Has not leaked at all. It has a rubber seal right here, and that just goes right down inside the water. Mouth opening there. The other nice thing is this strap that's on here. This is all plastic, and this is all plastic. There's no glass. So if you are a BPA, got to have glass type of a thing, you may not like this. But I don't mind plastic at all. So, but this little guy is very helpful because oftentimes you have too many things in your hand, and so you're kind of arm wrestling your water bottle. But this is nice. I think the design is meant that you could put your hand through it and put on your wrist. My daughter is 12 and cannot barely get it on her wrist. She just barely got it on. I can't get it on my wrist at all. So I think that's a design flaw if it's meant for that purpose. Otherwise, if it's meant just to grab it with your thumb or fingers, it works great. I use it that way. And the other nice feature is when you unscrew the top, there's actually a screen right there too that comes out. So maybe some of the fruit comes out of here, or just whatever. It's just an extra barrier to keep whatever you're trying to keep contained in there from getting into your mouth. Anyway, overall, I've been satisfied with it. I haven't dropped it, so there hasn't been any major testing on that. And I've hand washed it and not dishwasher washed it, although I believe it's dishwasher safe. Anyway, I would say overall, I would score it like an 8 out of 10. And I say that because you can see it's been hand washed only, and the label is pretty scratched up, and it's only a couple months old. So that's not going to last a year there. And because of the short strap, otherwise I've been really pleased with it. So those are my only two major like downsides with it. Otherwise, I think you could buy the Infusion Pro with confidence and know that you're getting a good product. Anyway, I think that's it. That was actually a long review. Sorry, guys. Anyway, thanks for checking in, and I just appreciate it. It was a long one.